The footwork and the angles as well. This is the most attractive rally so far with the fireworks coming in from both sides. And that's exactly what he does. He handcuffs it with the long serve into the backhand corner and right down the line. Clear tactics here. Good backhand here to follow up. Oh, and this one is not touched. The backhand goes cruising out. And the fans get loud because Fong Zhendong has started off on the right foot. These tight serves have been working out well here, and he's testing that backhand from inside the table. Good racket speed for a ball that wouldn't be so easy over the table. Soft touch there from Fong Zhendong. Talking, the heat has turned up once again. Some quick exchanges here. When you see Qing Zhijian on his feet, that's his way of saying, I acknowledge that you just played an excellent point. For me, this is good.
10-6.
And that takes care of business. 7-7. Wrapped up and packed to go. The Japan flag and the Japanese fans excited to see Yukiya Uda tie it up.
Oh, that one, he really got caught up, right? His body, he couldn't move out of the way in time.
First point in a long time for Yukiya Uda, and it had to have Fong Zhendong way behind the table. Good pressure in the timing. That high-arcing spin shot of Fong Zhendong's jumps up as Uda tries to stay on top. Nice placement here, floating it back.
8-5.
Slows it down a little bit, takes it a little bit later, Uda. And the power does it. A little bit of extra energy, the grunt that comes through, 11-7. But a bit more standard here as he backs Uda off the table. First point in a long time for Yukiya Uda.
Such an important point that was for Fan to win.
7.
This is a fight. This is the type of fight that we want to see. I can't believe it's only halfway through the match, too, potentially. I love these rallies. Oh, man. Oh, man. Show me where it hurts. Again, these very arcing, spinny shots. Think about it, from down 3-4 after Fong Zhendong just scored his first point in a while. That middle's got a giant bullseye on it. He survives the backhand to backhand rally only to pull out the big forehand and win the point. Uda with the first point in a while. Doesn't miss by a lot from behind the table, the backhand. These are the points, the thick ones here. And it's 9 points apiece. Backhand does it, takes advantage of the opportunity. Tarpe third ball attack him. And that's exactly what he did.
Oh, wow.
I mean, he is getting oiled up and so smooth right now. Good pressure here. Fan Zhendong turning up the heat near the table, not sacrificing any space. But it's the edge of the racket, a deep push, the placement.
Will it?
Ooh!
And it's completely over the assistant umpire, the top edge of the racket, and it comes back.
Nine.
This is what the crowd loves to see. Because Fan Zhendong is the first in the history of table tennis to qualify for the men's singles final at the Singapore Smash.